think when Thorsten brought it to the table, we felt it was in the kind of ballpark of Unbreakable at the time, and no coincidence on the similarities in the song titles. It's a love song, you know, and you know, having Nick and Liv Christine, who I was fortunate to meet in Glasgow, lovely person, great vocalist, and her and her team behind her, Alexander, did a wonderful job on the song. And brought it to just an unbelievable level. I love the interplay between both voices. Nicola's vocals are stunning on this, and just a beautiful song that Thorsten brought to me. And the only thing I could do was write a song about those that I love most, and hopefully when you hear it, you'll think of the people who are important in your life too.